They're in cockles. It must be the phytoplankton.
Huh?
Very, very small algae.
They live in sheltered bays where the wind and waves won't wash them away. But at night, they're also bioluminescent, meaning they glow in the dark. It's a chemical reaction that happens inside them.
They light up more when the boat moves. Let's try some skipping stones.
Good idea.
Yeah!
Look at that. Oh, that was a good one.